A lot of people are voting early for the primary election. The latest numbers out of Bernalillo County report that 8,375 people have cast their ballots to this point. Of the 8,200 requests for absentee ballots, about 4,400 have already been returned. Early voting will continue through May 31st.